that I like. The first one is public school. The second applicants that I want to put on the table, Veronica Beard. And first of all, I like them because they're two sister-in-laws and they have the same name.
I'm Veronica Miele Beard, and I'm Veronica Swanson Beard, and we represent Veronica Beard.
Veronica and I started 3 years ago, and we always talked about the void in the market for the girl today who wants American sportswear that has luxury elements, but that's hardwired for real life.
There's a lot of smoke and mirrors to what we're trying to do because we think about this woman, our customer, and we work back.
We know this woman who's walking her shoes. She cares about how she looks. She's got a serious job, career, or she's married to a guy and she wants to be able to look good for him.
You know, I'm a dreamer, and I think Veronica is much more rooted in reality. So we've really been able to hold each other's hands and really go for it.
Veronica and I have one speed. We say it's go.
It's very much kind of the cool New York woman, and it's who they are, and you see that.
And I saw a lot of great things that Veronica Beard that the customer does not have in their closet right now.
We're trying to help superwoman up today.
They trust us because they see themselves in us. Two women going after it and building a business and, you know, sticking to their guns.